Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. We're about to complete episode 4 with the Rebel Attack, chapter 6. Story mode, yes, please. Screw your titles. Ooh, that's a cool picture. It's, you know what, the graphics have translated relatively well compared to the later LEGO games. I don't know if I've pointed that out, but it's not bad. There's a few animation things. Is there just like the worst driver in the universe in this like particular version of Star Wars? Yes, yes, we fire things into the core and it blows it up. We know this. Like everybody's just like, yeah, fuck your shit. That's hilarious. I'm assuming that they're angry because it's a tiny thing and not because it's just the Empire. Hey boys, what's going on? Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh, this is a flying mission too then, isn't it? This whole thing. I don't know why I assumed it wouldn't be. That was... it's a weird assumption on my part. And their X-Wings don't open. Nice. I like that that's a joke at LEGO pieces sticking together. Very good. Oh, oh shit. Okay, hold on. What am I? Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Oh god, the controls in this are like the worst controls I have ever seen. This is hilariously amazing and terrible. Ugh, ugh. No means no. Aha. Oh no, there's blue. Blue. Gimme. Ah. Aha. Okay, I gotta line things up. This is hard. This is surprisingly hard. I only have like 2 hearts left too. I should probably... come on, hearts. No hearts. Well, it's a very good thing. Oh no, I got one. Okay, no, we're good. Fuck yourselves. No. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, well, okay, rip me. That's fine. Totally meant to happen. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, we were so not getting true Jedi at this. It's just not gonna happen. Come on. No. Oh, okay, we're partway there. We're good. I need a TIE fighter to go that way, apparently. Come on. Oh, good. Never mind, I'm not getting that one. Oh, God, there's so many TIE fighters. I got only 1 health left. Gotta make it count. Go. Garak. Oh no, there's health over there too. Well, I'm disappointed. Also, apparently, there is a red brick somewhere near the end of the level. Not 110% sure on where that's actually supposed to. Okay, come on. No, I don't want you to go backwards. I want you to turn slightly that way. God. Aw, really? Oh, I'm calling shenanigans. Okay. I'm just gonna blindly shoot and hope for the best. Nope. Shit. Maybe I shouldn't blindly shoot and hope for the best. Because that's not working out so great for me so far. Oh god, there's so many! Okay, I need proton torpedoes. Fuck your couch! You can buy a new one in your chest, motherfucker. There's lots of torpedoes. Everything's fine. Everything's great. Everything is super. Aha! Fuck you, buddy! Oh, well, fuck me. Alright. Every time there's like a heart that appears just as I'm about to die. It's like, Okay, if we could stop shooting me, that would be just, like, super. Now I know how the rebels actually felt during this, because this is horrible. Okay, go this way. Nope. I'm just gonna continue shooting. I don't know. God damn it. Okay, hold on, go this way. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get very many studs on this run, guys. I can tell you that much. I wonder which. Fuck you! Get wrecked. Oh no! Yeah, fuck. Oh, sweet! Okay, I am very, very close to death. And I died. Super. I need that stud magnet, because it would be negating a lot of these deaths. I'll tell you that much. Oh, Jesus Christ. It would appear that they are actually really upset that I keep blowing their shit up. No. Ah, okay, well, I took a lot of damage there, but that's okay. Moving on. Nope. We're good. Okay, cool. Power up. Yeah, get wrecked. Shrek yourselves. And Monk. I don't know what happened to that TIE fighter, but it's not good. Okay, so we're gonna grab this last one, and then I'm the greatest. I'm gonna miss this shot. Not at all, because it's gonna hit like a boss. And yeah, there you go. That is how you do that. Oh, Jesus. Hi, hello. Oh god, there's two of them here again. Oh great. Well, as long as it's TIE fighter still getting blown up, I'm pretty okay with that. Screw yourself. I need to not run into things too. That would also be super helpful. Do a couple of passes of this guy. Oh no. Well, we got over 24,000, so like we're very, very close to getting True Survivor. a true sir, a true Jedi. I keep doing that. I keep doing the thing. I keep doing the thing that I said I wouldn't do. And yet here I am doing exactly that. Nope. Get fucked. Yeah, yeah. Okay, there we go. Good times. We're still not going to make True Survivor. True Jedi. Fuck. I keep doing it. In the same episode. Why? Why? Oh, God, no. Best pilot in the Rebel fleet. I'm Luke Skywalker, not Poe Dameron. Different IP altogether. Well, I mean, same IP, but different movie. Yeah. Oh yeah, got it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Did I die? Apparently I died during that. Damn. Ah, no, 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 no. True Jedi. Oh, fuck yes. Ah, and into the trench we go. Hey, Darth Vader. Are they just shooting the shit or are they hitting on each other? I love how everyone is so clumsy. This is like the greatest thing to me. Oh, it's so good. Everybody is just incredibly clumsy all the time. I love it. All right, shit gets real. Ruh-roh. Oh, wow, Jesus. No, apparently I missed the... Apparently I missed the red brick. Well, that makes me a little disappointed. I thought it was in this level. Well, it is in this level. That's a dumb statement. But I didn't see my red brick detector go on. Nice. Well, the only way that scene could have been better is if they'd used the... Oh, maybe it's in here. Oh, okay, hold up. Hold the phone. Oh, that is a lot of turrets, by the way. That are very much trying to kill me. And they're succeeding, is a point of fact. No, 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 no. Oh, fucking fuck a duck. Okay, we're good. Hold on. Because I totally screwed that up. Aha. So we got four of these. Apparently there's a lot more of them, and I shit the bed trying to find them. Well, let's go backwards for a half a minute. That's very interesting that... Ow. No, 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 no. Hey, there we go. Oh, shit, I lost my... Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, wow, I'm, like, losing a lot of studs here. No, no, no. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Aha. All right, there we go. We have three goddamn shots. If I can't hit it with this, oh, for fuck's sakes. No, no. Okay, good. Yeah, there we go. We win. Bad guys lose. Now, I wonder where that shot is then. I wonder. It might be only available in free play. So we're going to have to go back, because I think that's the double score. Duh, and the stormtrooper just floating through space. Nice. He punches him in his chest. Goodbye, Darth Vader. We'll see you in the next episode. He's actually tumbling around the inside. Nice. That's awesome. Oh, that's hilarious. Everybody gets to celebrate now, because we win. Level completed. Sweet. Nice. So Super Story unlocked. I wonder what Super Story is. So now we've unlocked the X-Wing. Ooh, and the Y-Wing. Nice. True Jedi, which we, of course, knew about. So that total, what are we at? Back to 100K? Nice. Perfect. This is good. Mini kit. What is this going to be? It's TIE Bomber? I'm not sure what that's going to be honest with you. Finished story? Yeah. It's one of my favorite scenes in all of Star Wars, by the way. This is actually a really, really cool sequence. The music was great. The whole thing was just like, I love this whole sequence. It's really good. Wait. Isn't that the assassin? Duh. That's hilarious. He tugs the shit out of him. Nice. He's like, hey buddy, you don't belong here. He pokes him in the ass with a spear. Oh, you could at least put the Chewbacca roar in. Come on. Yeah, Traveler's Tales. Woot, woot, woot. So what are we at? 15%? 14.1%. Doesn't change. Okay. 14.1. I can read numbers. Alright, so hold on. Let's unlock a couple things. So wait, is that what this is? Is that Super Story? It was for bonus. Character bonus. Super Story. Oh, okay. I understand. You gotta do the story. Okay, I gotcha. Well, I will do those off camera. Because I don't want to do those on camera. That's fine. Let's go this way. Because much like the last Star Wars, I already spoke about this, but I want to get as much as I can. Let's go on over here real quick. I want to go... Are we going to characters? Probably. Yeah, I'm going to like TIE Fighters. Ooh, TIE Interceptor or regular TIE Fighter? Or Darth Vader's TIE... It's good TIE Fighter. TIE Fighter. That looks like the Headhunter. That looks like a droid fighter. Various different types of droid fighters, I should say. I love that Indiana Jones is in this. That's just hilarious to me. IG-88 for sure. What else we got? All the different battle droids and crap. Oh, I completed Droidica? That's funny to me. Boss Nass, Royal Guard, Padme, Watto. Yeah, the pit droid. I'm going to buy a pit droid. Why not? All right, well, I want to go, now that I got the TIE Fighter... Let's actually do a bit of free play. Or do we want to start episode 5? Ooh, decisions. No, let's do free play. I'm down with doing a free play. Because I want that stupid red brick. Let's make sure the red bricks are on. Let's see. Maybe it's not here. Oh, red brick power detector. That's what I want. Okay, so that's activated. And then this was... Super lightsabers. So you have to turn them on. Okay, I gotcha. Not that super lightsabers will do anything for me, but... Ah, it's cool. So we want the rebel attack in free play mode, and I will play as a TIE fighter. Why, yes. I would like to play as that. Skip. Skip all the things. Okay, so where did I first switch? Oh, right there. Wow, he nearly slows down, like, completely when he's going that, so... That's actually really intuitive. I like that. That is far better. Okay, if you could just... Thanks. There we go. There we go. Alright, moving along. Also, we can try and get all of the minifigs, which I think would be my first minifig? Is that actually the first one? It might be my first completed minifig if I can do it. And since I'm not really concerned about dying in this... Oops. It's annoying, but it doesn't actually, like, damage me in any shape or form. Okay, so we'll do our thing. Oh, shit. That didn't work. Thank you. I will take that. Oh, we can go in here. Nice. What do we get? Oh, hey, we get another minifig kit. Sweet. That's 5 of 10. That's good. Oh, there's another one in here. Oh, I guess I got that one already. Okay. Cool. Okay, could you not shoot me? That'd be awesome. Screw it. Moving on. Oh, that's how he's disoriented again. What is that thing? What the hell is that? Okay, well, whatever. I don't know what that does. Oh, but this looks like a zone. Say what now? What the hell is this? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, hold on. I think I understand what's going on here. Hold on. So we're gonna go back over here. Can I pick stuff? Okay, that's without dying would be great. So how does this work? I have no idea how that works. I might need Darth Vader's Tie or the Tie Bomber to actually do that. Oh, fuck. Screw it, whatever. Let's just move on then. Moving along. Ow, my face. Dude, you guys are rude. I gotta go get two more. Got one. Got two. All right. I died again. That's fine. I'm fine with that. Okay, doing great. Got one. Two more. Come on, baby. One. Nice. Two. Yeah, there we go. All right. Okay, last section. One of the hardest sections, unfortunately. Now, I still haven't seen the power brick detector. So, I mean, fuck if I know where it is. Ow. Well, that's done. I'm definitely gonna die again. And none of these guys has dropped a heart. Oh shit. That worked. Okay. I just wanna go over time on today's episode. I'm gonna get that, yeah. Cool. 1, 2, 3. Can I get 4? Nope, can't get 4. That's fine. 1, 2, 2, 3. Ah, damn it. Fuck yourself. Alright, hold on. 2 more. Okay, got it. 1, 2. Door, door, door. Okay, no door. Door. Aha. Ah. Ah. Oh. Come on. What the hell is that? Okay, that's weird. I guess that was just a cache of some kind. Ah, where is this damn red brick? I want the power brick, man. Oh, okay, hold on. Alright, I see the green. We got this. We got this. He's hidden. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it. I want to know what it is. Didn't get all the mini tickets. Wonder where the hell they're hiding, though. And got it. In my TIE fighter. Let's rock and ruin. We out. Nice. Alright, so I think that was the double score. I still have not figured out what that's supposed to be. I think it's supposed to be a TIE fighter. I honestly couldn't tell you. There's our two handsome heroes. All right, let's. We have a couple minutes left. Let's just go quick and see what the hell we unlocked. I probably should have looked, but I think it's double score. I think we got the double score, which if we did would be amazing. Should be under extras. Extras. What's that? Power brick detector, which I have. Oh, it is super light. Oh, that's super lightsabers. Oh no, 2x score. Oh, 1.2 mil. Oh god. All right. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna farm between episodes, just doing some whatever levels that I know are easy enough to do in free play mode and get a ton of stuff. Maybe one of the earlier levels or something. I don't know. Anyway, guys, this is the end of the episode, as per usual. If you liked it, go ahead, leave a like. You can always find other work I have done in the description box below. And, of course, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.